Hey YouTube, it's the Real J Doll here on the Real J Doll channel. So right now I'm on my way to Orlando, Dizzy baby. On my way to Orlando. It's my mom was back home with me, but she's taking me to the airport. I'm super excited. I guess I could tell y'all, surprise engagement. You know what I'm saying? So I took a last minute flight to go down there with them. And all my homegirls are coming, so it's gonna be great. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, because why haven't you done that already? I'll wait.
We'll wait.
We'll wait. Okay, that's long enough. See you at the airport. Just made it through TSA. My ticket. I can't believe I'm doing this by myself. I'm getting older, y'all. My friends. At the airport.
Oh.
Who are you talking about?
We are at the Orlando Stanford Airport.
Okay.
And we're taking over.
Oh, Logan, and it's somebody.
Hi, I'm Brianna, and I'm gonna be the baddest in this club.
Hey y'all, my name is Jasmine. I'm just here to have a good time, period.
My name is Diamond, and she thinks she's the baddest, but baby, let me tell you, I'm the baddest.
My name is Jalen, and I'm here to tear ass up.
We got our Uber pulling up now. A little slight, little light, little Rolls Royce, you know. Yeah. Look at it now. You see the R&R? I know you see it. Yeah, Florida place. Don't do too much.
Don't do too much.
Look, bag boy gonna come out and put her stuff away.
Yeah, let's just wait.
Let's just wait because our bag boy.
What is he doing? Why he looking at us and not moving? Yeah.
We waiting for our bag boy to put it in the trunk. He's coming.
Okay.
I'm getting late.
G, you gotta do your Bad Girls Club intro. Come over here to the light. Okay.
Hi, I'm Laquanda.
Excuse
me. Oh! My name is Laquanda, and I'm from the 513 Cincinnati.
Okay, sorry! What's going on?
For me to be a bad girl, I have to scream to make my voice.
So I'm a bad girl because I just do what I want, period. I'm always gonna speak on any type of situation. It don't matter who it deals with.
Oh. Ryan, come on. You gotta do your bad girls club.
Why are you a bad girl?
Why am I a bad girl?
Why are you a bad girl?
Why am I?
Why?
Hi Jalen, so we decided to take over your YouTube channel. I just want you to know that you suck. Just playing. I love you and Let me show you around the crib. So here we got the living room. We got Kyra smashing on pizza. She's a dirty dog.
Then we got this kid out here.
That or he's there. But it's not sure she should have told me.
Let's pop it.
Yeah. We won't show exactly who's outside, but we got diamond outside.
I just want to zoom in on the shoe. I'm going to show y'all me.
I'm borrowing this. I'm cold.
You're not cold. Jay said this is my... I thought I was taking over.
So what we're going to do, we're going to... We got Billy. Why is she in a fetal position? The food's gonna be gone, Gilly, so you're gonna starve.
But yeah, Jay, that's all I'm gonna say to you now. Let me make sure. Woo! A mess. Love you.
Hey YouTube, it's The Real J-Doll. I was about to say, here on The Real J-Doll channel, y'all already know where we at. Today is Thursday, day one, basically, of our Orlando trip. Right now, I am at home while all my friends are out. Let me catch you up on yesterday. So basically yesterday we got in from the airport. I think we got here at like 7 o'clock. And then after that, you know, we waited for our bags and then we got the car. After all that got situated, it was probably about 8:30 going on 9. And our airport was an hour away from this Airbnb. So we have to drive an hour. We got Chipotle because not too many things were open late, and we were just trying to get something quick so we could come back to the Airbnb, get some rest for tomorrow. So we went to Chipotle, got us some food, and then we came back here. We kicked it. We played Icebreakers. It was so fun. We all had a good time, and we went to bed at like 3 o'clock. Illiterate. I'm actually up right now at work while everyone is gone. Since I work remotely, I can bring my laptop with me and work from wherever, so that's a nice little luxury. And I'm just going to work until I get done with my work for today. So I'll probably be here for like the first half of the day, to be honest. So probably from like now, which is 9 o'clock, until like 4 or 5. It's probably when I'll be done working. All I did this morning was take a shower, you know, brush my teeth, wash my face, and that's it. One of my nails popped off. I did something so crazy. When I was on the flight, y'all, I put my nails on. I put some press-ons on, just a quick little solution to me not wanting to get my nails like done right now. But I got my press-ons on and my thumb popped off while I was in the shower this morning. I also got my toes to match. Look.
Ooh, yeah.
This is what the Airbnb looks like coming in. So we got one bedroom, another bedroom, a bathroom. Here's a closet with a washer and dryer. Here is like the kitchen area, nice little island. Here is the living room table, the family room. Somebody slept down here on the couch. I think it was Ryan. And then upstairs, there are like 3 bedrooms up there. Also, there is a pool. Oh, that's loud. I'm not gonna go back here right now. Where am I at right now? By the pool. It's 2:22. I'm almost finished with the work day. I got one more meeting left, and that is at 4 o'clock. So I got about an hour and a half till that. Got some work to do, but I moved outside so I could sit by the pool and do my work. Just, you know, get some fresh air instead of being in the house cooped up all day in front of the computer. But it's okay because I got 2 hours left of work, and then I'm here for a good time, a fun time, but not a long time. Okay. Okay, so now guys, we are at the Hungry Crab. Seating for the people.
Say hey, everybody.
Hey!
It's beach day! Come on, Jay. Come on, get in here.
It's beach
day for your girls. Okay. We about to go out to eat. We about to go where?
First one.
We about to go where?
First one.
Go where?
First one.
We about to
Period.
We about to go to First Watch for breakfast. Look at my girl. Period. It's the flowers and the dress for me. You know. Period. We about to go get us some good to eat.
Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that.
Yeah, why would you do that during my vlog? Okay, so I got a trifecta. Came with a waffle, sausage, and then cheese grits. Diamond got a trifecta too. Okay, I'm right here. I ever got the trifecta as well. And Jasmine got a trifecta? Okay, period. All right, guys, so we just made it to the beach. We made it to Daytona Beach. It's a little cloudy outside. Oh, yeah, Tori did his thing. I was asleep the whole time, so period. It's a little muggy out here today, but that's okay. We still gonna have a good time. Where'd Gilly go?
She said she was going to the bathroom. She just went that way with somebody.
Jasmine, Gilly, what? They trying to leave me. So, guys, me and Ryan just went to this gift shop, and Ryan got a beach bag. It's cute. And I just got a hoodie, a towel, and some flip-flops for like $60, okay? And I was not expecting to spend that. It's actually raining right now. It just started sprinkling, so now I'm even more upset that I just spent my money and we might just have to leave the beach. Well, you know, it's all in the name of souvenirs and all that good stuff, so it's cool. We're walking back to the beach now. I don't even know where they are. We gotta find them. So once we find them, then I'll come back to you all. Oh, I can't even see myself. Oh, here I am. So guys, we're on the beach and it's raining.
Can't be real.
Can't be real. We got people under umbrellas. Exhibit A. Towels. Exhibit B and C. And then we just got people that's just out here. Exhibit. Out here and naked. Look at Jay and her soon-to-be fiance. She doesn't know it. Yes. Yeah, so
never know.
Never know. So you know. Oh, you're under my towel too. Had this leak under there. But so now we know we just here.
Yep. Right now it ain't nothing to see.
Yeah. Not much.
At all. And my camera's getting wet and it's probably not waterproof. So see you later. K-I-R, almost looks like an N, but hey,
Dylan's about to write her name in the sand.
Broke my finger.
Wow, look at that beautiful craftsmanship. I'm sorry guys, my voice is like really gross right now.
Back to your regularly scheduled program. Wow, you are like a kindergarten teacher. Beautiful.
Thank you, my face is kind of hard though. I don't know if I'll be able to
get it. Only two more letters, you can do it. One more letter. Wow, so. Period with the heart. Aww, so cute. And then, you know, there's mine. There's
me. Oh my gosh. Hi guys, my giving what it was supposed to have been gave. Period. Okay, my girls out here for the summer, baby. It stopped raining, y'all. Yes, now we can have a good time. Mm-hmm. Oh, you look so cute. Is it getting closer to our bags? We might need to move our stuff back one more time. Hey G, hey Patrick. What you doing? I'm your backup, the cameraman.
Not the cameraman.
Tell my YouTube what you about to do.
So people are sleeping and we're on vacay. So I'm waking people up. Who's the person I start?
In Gilly's room.
Gilly.
She's about to freak the freak out.
All right, guys.
She gonna cry.
Don't be scared now.
Okay, can y'all say the words for me?
Yes.
Of course,
project.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do the.
Okay. Thing. 5, 6, 7, 8. I ain't get no sleep cause of y'all. Y'all not gonna get no sleep cause of me. I ain't get no sleep cause of y'all. Y'all not gonna get no sleep cause of me. Get up. We on vacation. It's the black girl magic shirt for me. Cause of y'all. Y'all not gonna get no sleep cause of me. I ain't get no sleep cause of y'all. Y'all not gonna get no sleep cause of me.
I'm just confused.
I can't breathe.
Why'd you go
still? Who finally got out of bed? Woo! Yeah! Wildin', 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 wildin'. Yeah, you wildin'.
In the classroom.
I'm
too.
In the bathroom!
I'm gonna just move.
In the bathroom!
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
all right, guys, it's about 5 o'clock in the morning.
All-nighter,
y'all. And we out here at the pool. And look at them getting in the pool at 5 a.m.
I was just testing the water out.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
so they not jumping?
I'm not jumping in. First of all, go.
The pool is so cute. Today is Saturday, and it is very late in the day. It's like 3 something. I don't know. 3 o'clock, and there was a lot of traffic, so we decided to stop at the outlet mall, and they have a lot of nice stores here, so we're just walking around. We don't really have any big intentions on getting anything major, but you know, if we see something, then we just gonna have to do what we gotta do. Okay, you cute girl. All right. Okay. Look, he's trying to get fancy with it.
Okay, don't go in the liquid
condom,
the bottle,
okay? Okay. Okay, y'all, so we're in the hot store. Who's gonna go first?
I volunteer
to. Okay, go ahead, Diamond.
Alright, y'all.
Alright.
No, but it's actually really good.
Okay.
The mango habanero?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, Jen.
No, you're not about to
go. Yeah, you're not about to be cheating. No. Let me get some of this.
Y'all know I don't like hot sauce.
I'm telling you, it's actually really good. It's like a little kick.
Okay, we'll be trying, Diamond.
This is the mango habanero. All right, you ready?
Uh-huh.
3, 2, 1. It's
literally just like
hot
sauce,
y'all. A little sweet.
She
can't do hot chocolate sauce
hot.
At all.
Was it hot?
No.
Was it hot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh,
it was not hot.
It was
good.
It wasn't that bad.
I'm
going to
the next one.
Yeah, let's
move
over.
Okay,
now
so
y'all
the
got
next
me.
One.
That's it.
The hottest or the hottest?
Let me get some.
It's not hot? Yeah, it's true.
It's not hot, but I'm starting to get hot.
Yeah.
Right.
Y'all try this one. This is the top of the top.
Look,
is that
it? I know, but she said the hottest one they have is top
of the end. She said the hottest one is up there. Look, Boosie needs some water now. Oh, yeah.
She needs some good snacks.
Made it to Icon Park now. We're waiting for our friends to get here so we can get to the wax museum. We're just walking around right now, looking around, checking out the scenery. At the wax museum. It's George Washington.
Yeah, I know. I don't even know what I was thinking at the moment.
Any resemblance? No? Dang, I see it. Oprah.
All right, guys, we are at the Sugar Factory. Looking at my girls, looking good. So we're at the Sugar Factory right now. We're gonna get us something to eat, something to drink. And it looks really cute in here. Closing remarks.
I definitely enjoyed the trip. Full of laughter, you know. We definitely did do a part two.
Definitely.
As you can hear, my voice is gone, so obviously I've been having the time of my life. And yeah, I mean, it's just been a great time, great people, great vibes.
Hey guys, so the trip was.
Hey guys.
The best trip I've ever had.
Aww. Yay.
Y'all, so you already know I'm a bad girl and I won this bad girl season 13.
There's not a competition in Bad Girls Club.
Oh, I had so much fun. I'm so glad that my best friends are the bestest people that you will ever meet. And I even got to invite Ryan, so it was so much fun.
Nah, this is definitely a trip to remember. I'm really happy to have gone, especially since I haven't seen my pals in a while.
Yes.
This is a great reunion. Aside from Frontier.
Okay, guys, we'll see you guys.
Bad Girls out!